Chapter 2, Example 3.2. If alpha and beta are the roots of the quadratic equations 2x square minus 7x plus 13 is equal to 0. Construct a quadratic equations whose roots are alpha square and beta square. Whose roots are alpha square and beta square. First of all, solution, given equation, given that 2x square minus 7x plus 17 is the 13 is equal to 0, the given equation. The roots are, since alpha and beta be the roots of 2x square minus 7x plus 17, 13 is equal to 0. We have the first one, alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a. So that is equal to minus half into minus 7 by 2 is equal to 7 by 2. That is called the sum of the roots of the given equation. Next, product of the roots. So alpha beta. Alpha beta, that is equal to 17. So 13 divided by 2, that the form of C by A is equal to 13 divided by 2. Okay. Next, construct the value. Construct the polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. Whose roots are? Roots are alpha square and beta square. Alpha square and beta square. So the first term, sum of the roots. Sum of the roots is equal to alpha square plus beta square is equal to the form of a square plus b square is equal to a plus b the whole square minus 2ab. So the formula of this one, algebraic formula, a plus b the whole square, that is called alpha plus beta the whole square minus 2 times of into alpha beta, the algebraic formula. So is equal to alpha plus beta. Alpha plus beta is equal to 7 by 2 the whole square. 7 by 2 the whole square. Minus 2 into. Next one. 13 divided by 2. 13 divided by 2. So 2 cancel. The remaining value. 49 divided by 4 minus 13. 49 divided by 4 is equal to 13. So is equal to 49 minus 52 divided by 4 is equal to this one, 3 minus 3 divided by 4. Minus 3 divided by 4. The first one, sum of the roots. Next one, product of the roots. So product of roots. Roots alpha square beta square is equal to alpha beta the whole square is equal to alpha beta the whole square is equal to alpha beta is equal to this one. So 13 divided by 2 the whole power 2 is equal to 169 divided by 4. This is the product of the roots. So therefore formula, x square minus sum of roots x plus product of root. Roots is equal to 0. So the next one, x square minus sum of the roots. So sum of the roots is equal to minus 3 by 4 into x. product of roots is 169 divided by 4 is equal to 0. So therefore, so multiple on both sides 4 x square minus plus 3x plus 169 is equal to 0. So we get the answer. Next, the form of the quadratic equation. Next one, Beta's formula with the degree 2. So this one degree 2, this one degree 2, this one degree 3. Beta's formula for the polynomial equation of the degree 3. So therefore, ax cube b x square plus c x plus d is equal to 0 are the roots of the this polynomial equation alpha comma beta comma gamma. The formation of polynomial equation with the degree 3, ax cube minus a into alpha plus beta plus gamma into x square plus a into alpha beta gamma, gamma alpha into x minus a into alpha beta gamma is equal to 0. The first one, summation 1, denoted the summation 1 is equal to summation alpha, that is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to minus b by a. Next, let us denote the summation 2, that is equal to summation of alpha beta is equal to alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma alpha is equal to c by a. Next, summation 3 is equal to summation alpha beta gamma, that is equal to alpha beta gamma is equal to minus d by a. This is degree 3. Next one, Beta's formula for polynomial equations of the degree n greater than 3. So above 3, n greater than 3. The first one, summation 1 is equal to summation alpha is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta. Next, summation 2, that is equal to alpha beta. Alpha beta means first alpha beta, alpha gamma, alpha delta plus into beta gamma, beta delta plus gamma delta. That is the formation. Next, summation 3 is equal to summation alpha beta gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma plus alpha beta delta plus alpha gamma delta plus beta gamma delta. The last one, summation 4 is equal to summation alpha beta gamma delta, that is equal to alpha beta gamma delta. That is the Beta's formula for the polynomial equation of the degree n is greater than 3. They completed the second definitions.